So by default, if you overdub an existing audio item, you will get different takes, like so. Take two. You can see I have now two takes and I can switch between them. But if you don't like that, you can go to Options, New Recording that overlaps existing media items, and then select the tape mode. And now let's try this out. The one and only take. See that? Now the old take has been overwritten. It's no longer there. All right, thanks for watching and goodbye.